अदनान रिजवी नाम है मेरा जी, मैं KPMG में पार्टनर हूँ और मैं डील एडवाइजरी प्रैक्टिस को हेड करता हूँ KPMG के मिडल ईस्ट साउथ एशिया रीजन को। द इमोशनल अटैचमेंट विच पीपल हैव विद देयर बिजनेसेस, सो दिस इज समथिंग विच नीड्स टू चेंज इफ वी आर टू ग्रो, बिकॉज इन ऑर्डर टू ग्रो द साइज यू नीड टू कंसोलिडेट। For example, Pakistan has so many textile companies and so many pharmaceutical companies. We were just discussing that the international market size of the European market, for example, is $158 billion of the pharmaceutical industry, whereas Pakistan has got $3 billion. And the companies which are in Pakistan are almost 1,000 companies. So all those companies are vying towards the same market, which is making them less competitive. So if they consolidate, there are two advantages. One is that they achieve economies of scale, and secondly, they become attractive for international players, because the international players, when they are investing in dollars, dollar terms, or in respect of their own market, they are not interested in smaller outfits. They would only invest in something which is of size. They are here in Pakistan for size, for the size of population and all. So they are going to invest in size. I was just giving an example that in case of Daraz and Alibaba transaction, this is exactly what happened, that Alibaba wanted to enter Pakistan for some time, but they were not finding any company which is of that size, which meets their minimum investment criteria of $100 million. So Daraz knew this, and Daraz built up the company and built up that platform to a level where they reached to the attraction level of Alibaba, and then they sold it. So this is what needs to be done in all the segments of the market. And if we do that, it will not only improve our own economy. World over, mergers and acquisitions are one of the most sort of important and efficient tool for growth. Standard Chartered acquired Union Bank. It went from 60 branches to 120 branches in one day. It took 6 months of the transaction time, but if it wanted to open 60 more branches, it would have taken them 5 more years. So this is what happens globally, that all the big players like GE and big pharmaceuticals, Pfizer and all, they sort of enhance their business and they grow through this M&A activity. To achieve instant growth, this is the best tool. We need to create awareness amongst the professional class and amongst the family businesses, that these are the people who have done these transactions, who have done these mergers, and they have grown. Now hear their story and learn from what they have done, and you also follow the same path.